Full wave bridge rectifier. When available electrical supply is in alternating form and required form is DC supply, conversion is required to be done, which is known as AC to DC conversion or rectification. The circuit used for this conversion purpose is known as rectifier. One of the type of rectifier is known as full wave bridge rectifier. Here, full wave means the rectification, that is, conversion of AC to DC happens in both positive and negative cycle. And the circuit used for this purpose is similar to Wheatstone bridge. That's why this configuration of rectifier is known as full wave bridge rectifier. It consists of an AC supply, a transformer to change the level of voltage, four diodes named as D1, D2, D3, D4, and a DC electric load, which could be an electronic device which runs on DC, a DC motor, or an electric bulb. Now let's understand the working. When AC supply is switched on, the alternating voltage VAB appears across the primary winding of the transformer. This high voltage VAB is reduced to the level which is suitable for the diodes and the load at secondary winding, and this voltage at the terminals of secondary winding. Let's represent it by VCD. When this alternating voltage VCD is applied across the bridge configuration and the DC load, then what will happen? During positive half cycle, the terminal C becomes positive and the terminal D is negative. Under this condition, the diodes D2 and D4 is forward biased, which we can see here. The anodes of both the diodes are at higher potential with respect to cathodes, whereas diode D1 and D3 are reversed biased. As a result, the diodes D2 and D4 behave like closed switches. Therefore, current flows through the load through this path during positive half cycle in the direction A to B. This current varies in magnitude as shown here. In this way, the positive half cycle of output voltage V0 is equal to IRL. Appears across the load, where RL represents the electric resistance of the load. During negative half cycle, the terminal C is negative and D becomes positive, thus D1, D3 are forward biased and D2, D4 are reversed. Now current follow this path and it means again from A to B. Therefore, during both part of the cycle, current through load flow in same direction, that is from A to B. This process will continue until any one of the source and load gets disconnected. In this way, the given bidirectional alternating current gets converted into unidirectional DC. Hope this presentation gives you a little bit idea about how full bridge rectifier works. We will discuss it in more detail and different types of rectifier in our upcoming videos. Till then, thank you for watching and please like, share and subscribe.